Welcome back to Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild.
Okay.
Exploration of this region continues. This was Hebra region. Okay, let's see here. Ah. Tapanta Village ruins. With monsters. Nice. Wait, that. Oh, I did not even notice that what that one boomerang has a level 60 damage. That's quite a lot. So this one guy, is he? Nice. Yay. Master of Combat. Hooray. Acorns. Wooden mops. Hooray. Yeah, lots of black, moblins and choo-choos. Okay, what's the moon like? What is the moon like? I cannot see. I cannot see the moon. I would like to. But no. Okay, let's hope it's not. Okay, that's green. Or green. Die. Okay, oh yeah. Yeah. 60. He has a ladle and pocket. Oh no. Oh yeah.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
What is actually, I forgot the cooldown on Darux. At the 18. Ping! Ping pong pong! Ping pi pong pa pong! Yeps! Always good idea to. Yeah, stasis actually is pretty good for checking out stuff. Tapanta Village, huh? I don't know if that's a familiar name from previous Zeldas. It just feels so familiar. Tapanta. But I don't know. It's just a feeling. Oh, it's a, okay. Okay. Just a poll. Don't want to check that out. Check this out, though. Yeah, buba, ay. Bye bye, core of goodbye. Bing! Oh.
Oh yeah.
Peace. Black. I want to. Okay. Oh, yeah, did not. I need to. Got him? I got him. That's not. Ah, it's not enough, ever nearly enough.
Yeah, I wanted to try if that's a one-hit kill, but it's not.
Bing, bang, bong.
Bum, bum, bang, bing. Of course. Why not? Why not Giga?
So, probably nothing down here. Let's go up this ramp. Ring, prang, prang. Ding, ding, dong. Peace.
I need to start using the half perch.
Yay! Oh no, yay! It
has been a long time since I had to rely on Mifa. Nice.
Mau.
Okay, so let's actually make a round about Tamapond. And then make a way back. Ah, okay. Warm environment, hooray! Are you a Talus? You are a Talus. I knew it! Ah, and it's a... Let's use... Yep. Oh no. Haha. Yeah, he went not around too quickly. Nope. Well, yeah, that's what? Where? What? Where? What? No, don't. What?
Almost.
Nice. Got him.
So many taluses.
So many stone taluses. World is full of them. I am gonna kill them all.
Yeah, the problem with the snowy regions is it seems like I never can see the face of the moon.
Yeah, that's not very good thing when you are waiting for the blood moon. Always and keys. A bond. Oh, it's it. Damn it! Missing all the Koroks. Oink. I probably have enough monster parts for Mon for the dark set. Okay, there was some glitch or a bug here. Yeah, so there's definitely sometimes things in the far distance are not rendering correctly in the low poly models, like waterfalls. But that's fine, it's not huge thing. A Korok tree, is it not? Right in the middle of that lake. That seems like one. I'm not gonna bother with that. Because if I see that, then I know it's a Korok and nothing else. Yeah. Wait. Oh well, I got Revalis. What? Oh, shroom. Mushroom. Rock. Yeah. Yeah, so it seems like the shrines actually do not give me full hearts with the four bosses I defeated, which also gave me hearts. So, question is, Where I do get the last of hearts then? And I'm gonna get 5 more. So that should leave 2. Well, it would be interesting if it actually not give me full hearts without boost. So, interesting look region. Very interesting look. Let's see, how do I want to approach this? Let's use everybody. Get across. And what's going on in here? Huh? A glitch? Oh, it's a close it off. Oh yeah. And I cannot touch them. I cannot touch them, I don't... Oh. Come on now. Die! Oh yeah, I still need to...
Ohoi! Yeah, too bad the AoE did not get them all. But... Yep. Yahaha! Rest Dweller. Rear ore. Rare ore. Yeah, let's use the... them halberds. Ah yeah, I should really use the halberds more. Nice. So, actually, do I stay... Okay. Nothing special. But this is good. Hooray! There are so many ice wisps here. In both of the regions. In both of the Tapant, Tepra and Gerudo Highlands. And yeah, in the Dead Mountain region there was huge amount of fire with rope, so yeah. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I guess there's not gonna be nothing behind the waterfall if there's no actual road you can take. I feel like if there's no hint about it, it really should not be anything. Gone home. Okay, that's a okay, just a no silver ones here. Nice. Ho 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 ho! Ding ding ding! What the loot? Da 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 da. Oi, nice. Have not seen those for a while. There. What's here? This. That just leads there. Cool. Okay. Ah, this is like a small crack between the mountains, huh? Oh my god, I love the champion powers. Yeah, all the champion powers really... Yeah, they are a kind of game changers, except Daruk. So they did really good job designing them. And yeah, Daruk is good too.
three free hits. Pretty good to have. Is there a bridge? Not so. Or normal. Or nice. Oh, I forget always to. I can tap the buttons to crack myself up quicker. Don't remember that. Makes my life easier. Always. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, cool. Yaha! Bye-bye! Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Pray. Lots of peplets. 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 Yeah, this is something, I guess. Just a pale ground on a snowy environment. Oh well. Another one here. Well, I think it's nothing. A feature in the environment.
Protection is now ready to roll.
I'm gonna get that after I find a. Okay, let's see. I charge this area. Because I do. Okay, I have that one spot I can teleport to. So should be fine. Bye-bye! Boink. Rip him. Hoppling guarding something, I guess. Or not. Or not. Either way. Okay, so yeah. Oh. Okay, there's a path here. It leads to a Korok-rok. Hooray! Or not. Rock pad. Really?
Really?
Oh my god. No. Okay. No. Not gonna try that again. God damn it. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I know that it's there. Yeah, that was that. So I need to actually glide to it. I think that's first of that kind. Yeah, I don't think they never before recruited you to actually glide into it. Okay, let's go check out this. Place we ignored before. Okay. I have actually not noticed that before, but... But they heard me when I unseated my weapon. Or something. It actually feels like they did. Maybe I read the situation incorrectly. Yeah, that's actually probably it. Unseating my weapon should not be factor in do they see me or not, hear me or not. Oh yeah, there's probably nothing. I just market this because I saw it. Nothing. Delete it. Alright, so... Let's go here and check out the beak. That's right next to this one. This is actually quite a... Yeah, this region is quite interesting to search. True. Lots of vertical differences. I do like that. And there's gonna be ice in front of me. Of course. Nice. Anyways, that peak. Yeah, just over here. Lonto. Isn't that where the... Come on. Yeah, maybe that peak is the lonely tree. Maybe, just maybe. Okay, it is. That's definitely the tree. Okay, no shrines. Cool.
Revali's gale is now ready.
Thank you, Revali. Yeah, I don't like that they did not melt those ices before the shrine. The lonely tree we go. And white bird, huh? Okay, let's see when we get here. What is going on? Oh! How's the moon? I see the moon. I'm not see the moon yet. I should actually go ask the guy.
Hup.
Northwest. East Northwest. Okay, it's literally okay. Okay. Yeah, it's literally just jump northwest. There's a Korok. Let's get that Korok now. I did not even realize how far you can actually see these pinwheels. Pretty cool. Trying to go. Ah, okay. Okay. I am prepared. Prepared for occasion. I see. There is, okay. Oh, I see. Actually pretty cool. That was that good, very close. Oh, this thing. He dead. Nice. Talking to spare. And let's just on the warm gear. And our reward is a bit nice. Cool, nice, very cool.
touch 8 of these. So, yeah.
Okay. So, let's get the 2 hearts and let's get the 2 hearts, then we go to the okay. First we go this guy. Check out how the moon is gonna be. And then we get the hearts. Yep. Dahmar. Where are you? One of this guy, aren't you? Good moon? Night? Okay. Oh, no. Middle here. Beetle here. Yeah, beetle. This is actually... I don't like that. Oh well. It's pretty annoying to deal with that every time I want to buy arrows. Cool. Yeah, it's pretty annoying to deal with every time with that, but... Oh well. Okay, let's get the hearts. Then get back to exploring. Alona egg. Okay, let's actually need to check out Great Fairy. I probably can upgrade my Barbarian set to level 2. And probably not gonna be any bonus. But still. It might be overkill to have another bonus here. Barbarian. Let's do this. While we are at it. And that's Desert Voyager Maximum. Hooray! Rapper. Yeah, Lionel Guts. Arpa. Oh, yeah. Okay, can we do it once more? It does. Cool. So, let's see what it is, actually. Yeah, it's always... Always with that dialogue when Enchant in gear. Nice. Yay. Let's see here. Ah! Oh my god. Holy shit, I spin forever. Death to all trees. Death to all trees.
That's cool, actually. Pretty cool. Death to.
Neat.
Okay, so. Okay. Yeah. Right way. So let's get our hearts. So I guess the... I will check the impact hole again. Maybe... Can you please skip this? No, cannot skip this. Oh well.
Shame!
Real shame. It's not too long, but still. I am going to deal with all the time. Like, this would be, like, after like 10 upgrades, do it like this would be much nicer.
Oh well.
Yeah, I can get 2 more hearts from the shrines. Okay, let's see. Yeah, still. Yeah.
Still.
Actually, how's the Papaya's diary? Dude. Are you too tart? Huh? Cool. On your face.
What?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. I report diary. Nope. Well, she seems to have calmed down a lot since the first time. Okay, cool. So I need to get 119 shrines before that. Then, I guess. So yeah. Okay. And again, we need to actually. Oh, wait. Wait, you cannot destroy those with Kronis, can you? No, you can't be. That's too silly. That will be actually... No, of course not. Nope. Yeah, pretty annoying that you cannot actually go out without... Oh well, thing we need to do. No way around it.
So yeah.
Back to Exploration. What's with the wind here always? Always with the wind in this spot. Okay, let's make a clockwise charge and out this plateau thingy. Yeah, I love this vertical hidden platforms around the mountain. Very cool, very cool. Okay. Like this thing leading away. Now this rope. Don't really care about you. Okay, pebble bit. Nice. Frozen pebble bit. Yeah, there's the lonely moblin I saw earlier. Okay, missä toi mä? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, let's first check out the area around this thing. This peak, then descent. Okay, now this is a nice view. That's nice view. Please. High-tech surfing. Hooray! Yeah, there's the hollow. But I guess I'm gonna check that out later. Oh, okay. Okay. Now look at all these valleys and cracks and mountains and hills. Very, very nice. Oh my god! That roared, ho! Okay, what's this? Reload? Let me die, fight. Yay! Hooray! Hooray, yay, yay, hey! This wall is between the dam. What do you want to do? I'm here and start my descension from other side. I clean out every platform as I descend. Down. Point 6 megabytes per second. Here. Masterport is not very good. Cool, but not very cool.
These updrafts are nice.
Okay, this seems like a troublesome punch.
What? Oh hey! Oh my! Ah! Oh my God! That damage though! Oh!
Yeah, Master Sports cannot even one-hit-kill the Volves. Which is, interesting. Not very... Ooh.
Still. I don't really want to try to take him on. There is one silver moblin and one Isavos, and I have no Urbosa. No, thank you. Hey, rock.
Rhyming.
Oh. Nice. Yeah, good rhyming is pretty cool. Pretty accurate. Not hugely accurate. But very nice.
So here and Prospero Pass. Place I did not go into last time.
So many monsters to kill. So these are black ones, it seems. Should be easy to dispose of. Why not? Yay! Death from my bow. Oh no, my loot! Oh well, there goes my loot. Okay, so... I see. Yeah, there's the... That road. Cool. With violet. Boy. So. That's a nice feature. So cool, so nice. Yeah, I'm not really... I won't not be surprised if this is gonna be a... common feature in future sandbox games. Well, probably not GTA, but I think...
in Fallout 4 and in Fallout series and where are your top nice. I can, nice. Yay. Yay, 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 yay. Yeah, in I will not be surprised if in the future Fallout and Elder Scrolls games this is gonna be a feature, the drawing your path. I mean, if Nintendo can do it, it should not be too taxating on the PC or other consoles. And yeah, probably next Fallout and Elder Scrolls games are gonna be on Switch. Too. Yeah, probably in dumbed down version.
Urbosa's fury is
ready. I think I will still get them on PC. Rock. Yahaha. Goodbye. So how do I want break now? Okay, let's start out the way. Platform, huh? Okay. Silver ones. Urbosa. Okay, let's take care of this place and take a break. Yay! Okay, so terve. And last one for you. Okay. Cool. Okay, so 3 silver moblins. That's actually... That's probably the highest level platform I have cleared. Of course, without counting Glynels. Glynels are way different thing. Yay! Oh yeah, cool. Go this way. Okay. Taking break. Taking break. See you soon.